The curvaceous model, 38, who regularly presents segments on gardening and fashion for the ITV program, revealed a behind-the-scenes look at her latest project after visiting the Isles of Scilly for the show, whipping her 967,000 followers into a frenzy. The buxom beauty left little to the imagination when she posed totally for one jaw-dropping snap. Stretching out on a bed, appearing to be wearing nothing but a straw sun hat, Kelly covered her ample bosom with a cushion as she shot the camera a sultry stare. A glimpse of the Y-star's peachy bottom was visible in the background as she showed off her youthful visage in the cheeky pic. Kelly opted for a dewy makeup look, with subtle smoky eyes and lashings of mascara, finishing with a slick of pink lipstick. Catch me today on That This Morning, where I'll be taking you on a tour of at Trescoyne Abbey Gardens, she teased. Kelly's fans flocked to the comments section, unable to contain their excitement over the saucy upload, with one saying, "Kelly, you are beautiful. You're looking great in that hat. Is that the only thing you're wearing?" A second asked, while a third flirted, "Should have lifted that cam slightly." Sick. Meanwhile, Kelly also shared several more snaps from her excursion to Tresco Island, with one showing her enjoying a boat trip with her boyfriend Jeremy Percy. The hunky French model could be seen gazing off into the distance in the background as the brunette bombshell took a glamorous selfie, her chocolate locks blowing in the breeze. She wore a blue and white striped shirt open at the collar and added silver hoop earrings to the ensemble. A third picture showed Kelly beaming for the camera on a helicopter ride with her pal. Kelly and Jeremy have been dating for 3 years and have enjoyed several lavish getaways together in recent months. Elsewhere, she recently set tongues wagging with a racy bath clip, which she once again shared with her Instagram followers. The Loose Women regular gave fans an insight into how she spends her evenings as she slipped into a checked and frolicked in a bath full of bubbles. Picking up a handful of suds, she blew them playfully into the airs and rubbed them over her body whilst shooting the camera a seductive smile. Kelly captioned the upload, "I just love spending an evening relaxing in the bath after a long week at Bayless." HARDING PLCS's sweet mandarin and grapefruit bubble bath is the perfect indulgence and smells oh so delicious. She added the hashtags, keeping Glyph beautiful and Friday feeling. Her fans hurried to compliment her in the comments, with one branding her a goddess. "Cheers to the most beautiful woman I could ever wish to meet," one said, while another quipped, "You look fantastic, but do you always take a bath in a..."